some good rappers up here tonight. They're gonna really tell you what it's about. They're gonna really tell you how good God is. I'm talking about out here on Jonathan. I done seen a lot of G's come through, but ain't no G greater than God. Before we kick it off, I want to say, hey man, I have respect for every first lady around. All over the place, I have respect for them. But this first lady that's about to come up now, she finna put it down. Yeah, she finna get y'all crap out here on Jonathan. We finna do it big out here on Jonathan. Put your hands together for first lady, Rhonda.
All I do is praise, 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 no matter what. Got Jesus on my side, I can never get enough. When God steps up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they stay there, and they stay there. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Cause all I do is praise, praise, praise. And if you're going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Now, we got Brodrick, he's about to come up. He just gonna give y'all a taste of what you got in for tonight. I'm telling you, we finna do it big tonight out here on Jonathan. Brodrick said he ain't trying to prove nothing, he ain't trying to prove nothing. He just showing you how good God is and how much he deserves the honor and the praise. Put your hands together for Brodrick Burton.
I love it when I shout, praying no doubt. You know I'm gonna praise the Lord. Times are hard, everything gonna be fine if you have faith in the Lord. You know I'm gonna hold you down. You know you're gonna hold me down. You love it when I shout on my knees, praying no doubt. You know I'm gonna praise the Lord even when times get hard. Everything gonna be fine if you have faith in the Lord. Love. I'm in the church reading straight out the Holy Bible. Learn the word from the convocations and church revivals. Gotta love him, man. Jesus, man, he's so good. Gotta give him thanks for carrying that olive wood. Better known as the cross. Right now, homeboy, I can't take a loss. It costs to be the boss, but I'm gonna keep the Lord first. Lose your pride to be humble to the Lord, that's what it's worth. See, ain't trying to be fake, and ain't trying to be fraud. If you're gonna praise, then praise. Don't play with the Lord. No matter what, to your toes and your bladder up, man, I did it for Powerup. Yeah. Shout out to Pastor Colvin, LaToya. And Al, he ain't come, but you know, we're gonna hold him down anyway. You know what I'm talking about? But, you know I'm gonna hold you down. I know you're gonna hold me down. You love it when I shout on my knees, praying no doubt. You know I'm gonna praise the Lord even when times get hard. Everything gonna be fine if you have faith in the Lord. You know I'm gonna hold you down. I know you're gonna hold me down. I love it when I shout on my knees, praying no doubt. You know I'm gonna thank the Lord. Times get hard. Everything gonna be fine if you have faith in the Lord.
Hollywood. Now we finna get this thing started. We finna start the contest now. These boys finna come and they finna represent for God. They finna do it big for God. Right here on Jonathan. Alrighty. Put your hands together for CJ.
Okay, man. Like, I know you be in the club and you be dancing and everything. And that's cool. You know what I'm saying? But you might as well dance for Christ, man. Dance for God, that's a form of praise. This is a holy chant. Do your holy dance. Get on your feet for Jesus while you still have a chance. And it don't even matter if you're young or old. Get on your feet, be drunk for Jesus. Let the devil know you gon' do your holy dance. Do your holy dance. do your holy dance, do your holy dance. And it don't even matter if you're young or old, get on your feet, get crossed for Jesus, let the devil know. Hey, I'ma give him praise all of my days. I'ma do a holy dance in these last days. The world done got it crazy, man, soul throw. That's why I stay crumb straight, getting my praise on. The devil is a liar, death is defeated. I'm getting my life right so I won't miss my season. Doing this for Christ, yeah, that's my only reason. I'm doing this for Christ. That's my only reason that I stay up in my word, grow up in my faith. Tell the peace of mind when troubles try to come my way. Christ is the answer, Christ is the key. Christ up in your life guarantees victory. I know you're tired of stressing, steady missing blessings. All you need to do is repent and start confessing. Then turn from your sins, talking 180. Get on my level, told the devil he can hate me. God is my safety, word is my weapon, kingdom of heaven, that's what I'm repping. Until the day that I die, I'ma represent until I see my king. This is a holy chant, do your holy dance. Get on your feet, get crunk for Jesus while you have a chance. And it don't even matter if you're young or old, get on your feet, get crunk for Jesus, let the devil know. You gon' do your holy dance, do your holy dance, do your holy dance, do your holy dance. And it don't even matter if you're young or old, get on your feet, get crunk for Jesus, let the devil know. Hey, I'm sold out indeed, praising God cause I got the victory. I'm dancing, spirit moving, so crunk and you know it's Jubilee. It's Jubilee, they got me dancing in the church, praising God until it hurts. You should try because it works, this Jubilee.
Preach your mind in the
house. Everybody say amen.
Amen.
Y'all having a good time? Say yeah.
Yeah.
For those that don't know me, let me introduce myself. My name is Chris Barron, a.k.a. The Preacher Man. Because when I grab the mic, I preach it, man. First, giving honor to God, the center of my life. Power up, represent, up here on J Street. Huh? We're going to show you how we do this Holy Ghost style. Huh? Taking the Million Ministries, that's where I'm under up in Tyler, Texas. Bishop Isaac Jenkins, represent, and witness to rattle. Hey, hey, for guys don't know, hey, perversion of the thug, perversion of the thug, hey, stop the mean mugs, man, show your boy some love, man, conversion of the thug, conversion of the thug, stop the mean mugs, man, show your boy some love, man, conversion of the thug, conversion of the thug, stop the mean mugs, man. Show your boy some love, man. Conversion of the thug. Conversion of the thug. Stop the mean mugs, man. Show your boy some love. Before I got converted, how could I word it, huh? Messing with me, man, you're bound to get hurted, huh? Face mashed in, cause I'm full of the gin. And if I won the fight, man, I still didn't win. So that ain't it, man, that ain't all. Man, I went to hell, yeah, and gasoline draws.
Thank you, Jesus.
First off, I'd like to thank my pastor. And yes, I do know that God is my master. If it wasn't for the gates, I don't know where I might be. Probably somewhere on the corner selling drugs on the street. I wake up in the morning, hop about the bed, give thanks to the Lord, put my word in my head. And yes,
every Sunday at 9 a.m., y'all can check us out on Channel 19. You can check us out on YouTube, anywhere. If you want to be a guest on the show, if you got a story to tell, hit us up, godly101@yahoo.com. But seriously, right now I want to take this time to let everybody know, we really had a good time, but it's all about kingdom building.
Yeah.
It's all about Jesus. I'm trying to invite and encourage everybody. Everybody, no matter what you're doing, come in and make God first. He'll clean everything else up. He'll fix everything up. But come in and make God first. Right now, I want to thank God for Pastor Alan Coleman. How you doing, man? I want to thank God for First Lady. I want to thank God for Pastor Jackie Coleman and First Lady of Pittsburgh. Everybody, I want to thank everybody who came out and participated. Check us out next time. Power up, baby. Already. Jesus first. Remember, gain insight, repent, and power up.